racial issues just never ever seem to change. We can't get past them.